there may have been conflicting opinions on whether or not it was safe to drive without a thermostat. When the engine gets hot, the amazing feature of the thermostat keeps it from overheating. As a result, every driver needs to be aware of the effects of operating a vehicle without a thermostat. Let's find out what happens. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. What does a thermostat do in a car? A car's thermostat is a small component that is located between the engine and the radiator in a liquid-cooled vehicle. The majority of automobiles have a thermostat that is about 2 inches in diameter, and plays a significant role in controlling the flow of engine coolant from the engine to the radiator. When it is shut, the coolant cannot enter the radiator, which can cause the engine temperature to rise quickly. Engine coolant flows into the radiator when it is opened at about 200 degrees Fahrenheit, where it dissipates heat and cools the now hot coolant. The thermostat lessens engine wear, deposits, and emissions by allowing the engine to warm up as quickly as possible. As we already mentioned, a car thermostat's operation is remarkably straightforward, despite the fact that it is an impressive car component. If you get a chance to try it out, you'll quickly realize that it seems impossible. One can be placed in a stovetop pot of boiling water. Its valve opens about an inch as it warms up, as if by magic. You can purchase one for a few dollars at a car parts store if you want to try this yourself. It is not a good idea to drive a car without a thermostat because doing so could have serious consequences. Additionally, if the thermostat is disconnected, the overall performance of the car is impacted. The coolant, a straightforward valve called a thermostat, is situated between the radiator and the engine. The thermostat's main function is to keep the engine at the right temperature. With the assistance of coolants, the radiator cools the entire engine. The engine keeps its cool when the thermostat is removed because the radiator is inserted quickly into the system. A typical car engine is designed to function in temperatures between 80 and 100 degrees Celsius. Without a thermostat, the car operates at a temperature of 50 degrees Celsius. At this temperature, the humidity condenses and packs in, combining with the oil to produce slush. This results in a situation where the slush prevents lubrication and the system as a whole wears out. Running a car without a thermostat is detrimental to the performance of the vehicle because of this. Engine parts. Drivers must warm up the engine first because driving a cold engine causes parts to wear out. As a result of the defective components not being isolated from the oil, the engine's lifespan rapidly decreases. When the engine reaches a certain temperature, the closed-loop procedure is applied. If the temperature doesn't rise, the engine will eventually choke and shut off. In actuality, the heater will also produce cold air. Second, there's a chance that the water will move through the radiator so quickly that it won't have time to cool, causing your engine to overheat. Nevertheless, depending on the age of the vehicle, operating a vehicle without a thermostat could result in increased fuel consumption because the ECM would believe that the engine was still cool and required to start. Based on real-time readings from the intake, combustion chamber, exhaust, and catalytic converters, the ECU adjusts the performance parameters. Therefore, all of the sensors must be operating within a predetermined range in order for the ECU to control the fuel-air mixture. Timing, shift point, etc. You would need to look them up for your vehicle because the range varies by manufacturer. The ECU must constantly balance the emissions on a cold engine even though the car has been running all day if the thermostat isn't installed and some of the necessary temperatures aren't met. Thermostat replacement. The entire car can be ruined by a faulty thermostat. You can keep your car running smoothly by routinely replacing this part. The system will function properly and the engine will reach its ideal temperature. Therefore, removing the thermostat is bad for your car and all of its parts. How to drive a car without a thermostat? Although it's never a good idea, what if you have to drive without a thermostat? If you drive without a thermostat, your heater might blow cold air and your engine won't ever reach its ideal operating temperature. This shouldn't be a problem if you live in a warm climate. Therefore, you can put a substantial piece of cardboard in front of the radiator, and between the radiator and the car's grill when your car is cold. It will aid in further cooling your car by preventing cold air from blowing across the radiator. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge when using the cardboard method to prevent overheating of your car's engine. Simply stop and remove the cardboard if the temperature gauge begins to creep too high. Do not become alarmed if you notice a decrease in performance or gas mileage. It is common. It occurs as a result of your engine tricking you into believing it is cold outside while you are driving without a thermostat, which causes it to change the gas mixing valve and add more fuel to the engine. When driving without a thermostat, pay close attention to your gas gauge to prevent running out of fuel. Fuel usage for your engine will be higher than usual. Driving your car as usual while finding a mechanic as soon as you can to replace the thermostat. Your car will suffer serious consequences from any delays. Hope the information was useful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.